This is by Agathias, translated by Arthur S. Way. Cytherea's self and the Erotes, her love-breathing train, will be welcome to melt mine empty heart as wax in the flame. If ever I follow the love of boys, may I never attain such a goal, nor by any slip fall into that slough of shame. Suffice my transgressions with women, from that I turn with disdain, leaving boys to Pitalicus, the fool of evil fame.